good day to everybody and good week and good everything, whatever the fuck you want. Oh, I said fuck, YouTube will demonetize me. Well, I don't support the babyfication of the internet, so you can do whatever you want to me. I'm on Twitch anyway. So, I'm 35 years old, I'm not a baby, and I don't wanna talk like a baby, because the capitalism says so. Yeah, today I'm fucking angry. So, I wanna play Knights of the Round and destroy some kings and dictators' ass, because this is what this game is about. What do you think? We can do that? Yeah, we can do that. I worked like my ass off during the past weekend, that's why I'm so spicy today. But yes, I am absolutely ready to go. I seriously, the best part about working my ass off during the weekend is that I did it for myself. For my own projects, because I don't have time to do my own projects during the week. Because you have to work for the almighty money. So, oh, you have no idea. No, it's just that. Leave it alone. Leave it alone, unless somebody asks what's happening, what the situation in Europe, and whatever is happening. Well, otherwise, you can decide to be ignorant about your life. Something, things that will affect you, and then cry in a couple weeks when things will start affecting you and said, how could I have seen this coming? Or inform yourself and prepare yourself. It's the only way to live without having a mental breakdown, trust me. You have to externate your feelings every once in a while. I'm already feeling better, in fact. So, let's go into the lands of... into the lands that were absolutely ruined by King Arthur. And let's defend, because it's a video game, so we don't give too much of a fuck, after all. There we go. Legend says that the man who removes Excalibur from the stone is destined to be king. True? No. One day, while training to be a knight, Arthur pulled the sword from the stone, and so our story begins. Congratulations. Arthur, the legendary Grail, can release the world from chaos. As king, you must find it and use it to unify Britain under your rule. Fight as one brave man and together you shall find it. Ah, blue. I open my cape so you can see my dick. No. What do you do, Merlin? Merlin, what are you doing? Well, Merlin is a spicy boy. So... Percival, I don't know, you know what? I'm gonna keep... Percival has more power but less speed. You know what? I'm gonna go from... slower to faster, like doing cocaine. Alright, let's go about it. Is it too high? No, it's not. Ah, diagonal works better than anything else, after all. Ah, okay. If I press... I have to press the Y button. If I press the A button, it does a special move. Ah, I don't have to grab it, it's automatic. Ok. There's a timer also. 5 minutes, already 30 seconds have gone. Yeah, this is one of my favorite games, I already played this one, so that's why I can joke about it and know exactly what's happening. Also, let me just check on something. Ok. Here we go. It's set up. No, the first level is not over yet. This is just an intermission. I don't know how it works, but... I'm gonna play all 3 characters, no matter how much time does it take. Because I don't think it takes too long. Here we go. Give me some that salad. That meat salad. Classic British dish. I don't know. old school Brit che interviene. First challenge, Scorn. Scorn-like. This game is officially a Scorn-like. Do you think that's enough? Oh, you killed me. Well, too bad, I'm here. Change my mind. No, you grabbed my dick. How dare you? You don't dare grab my dick. Go on the ground and die. Thank you very much. Yeah, but this is the Super Nintendo version. There's also the... Anyway, there's also the Super Noctendas, whatever it's called. There's also the arcade version, yes. A desperate fight. Come on. Let's go. Yeah, another favorite track of mine. Parallax. Cocklings. Wonder what difficulty is this. If I have to raise it, I'll remember if the actual ending is hidden behind the difficulty, but with the multiple characters, I could do that. After all, if the end of the game should tell me if so. If not, I am dead. And here you go. That's fine. Maskman! Maskman! Ah, Spider-Man villain from the 70s. I don't remember if it's true or not, but it was dumb anyway, if it's his real name. You're dead. You're dead before even I hit you. How dare you die before I hit you. Money. Gold. Gold and money. Fat man. Not my job to judge you. Ciao. Everybody dead. Bye. Buster Keaton. Oh, what? Buster Shield, I hardly know where. Oh, that's the much damage. I think this is the normal difficulty. It feels very normal. The damage feels very normal. Yeah, the damage feels more than normal, but okay. Can you chill out for 3 seconds in your life? Okay, thank you very much. Who are you? I'm you, but stronger, that's true. Birdman! Now that's another Keaton. Not Buster though. Swordman! Somebody came and left some money. And I'll grab it. Fatman with the name of Gold. Soldier with the name of Peace Yellow. Everybody has their own preferences. Who am I to judge the color of the names? Here we go. Grab the money. Ah, you can break the money to make it more money, right? I forgot about that mechanic. You can make it more money if you eat it more. I think I remember that. No, you can split it. Because you can play with two players. Right, you can split it in case you play with two players. Nah, it doesn't matter. Not for me. Boom! Wait a second, eh? You cannot eat that. You cannot split that. If it's a single serving, you cannot split. Don't remember that. How does it work? What is that? Automatic level up? Ah! Lots of points. There we go. What the fuck? Come here. Bad Falcon? Okay, yes, you can eat that and make more points out of yourself, that's right. Yeah, you make more points if you eat that. Okay, let's continue going. This level is already level 2 and it never ends. I love how they intersperse during the thing. Okay, so I'll try to eat the most points as possible on the ground. Sorry, Fatman. Here you go. Goodbye. Section 2. Let's go. Here you go. Till you more. Bradford. Oh, you traitor of the Cavaliers. Drop from your horse. Come on. Here we go, here we go. That's now you do it. No, shit. I grab the horsey. How does it fit for you now? Okay, good, good. You can also turn. You can do anything you want. My turn. Shit. Not for. Can I keep the horsey? No, time to leave. Sorry, horsey, I cannot keep you with me. Time to leave. Okay, yeah, you get more armor as soon as you level up. It's visual and very fast, and it's all so like go 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 go. Tenchi, battle Castle Fort. Go 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 go. It's all like this. When you, Birdman! No, Keaton, shut up! Another Birdman behind the Birdman. Swordman, Birdman, everybody's here. I am died! Yeah! Everybody, come in! Let's assault the fort! Oh, that's a horse calling. I don't want it. No, there's no moveset on the on the horse. And if there is... And you know what? I'm gonna fucking call it instead. You want me to call the horse? You wanted the horse, I'll give you the horse. Here we go. There you go. How is it now, eh? Wait. No, don't go away, horsey. I'm here. Beautiful. Skywalker. Look at you! You cannot even walk on the sky. Come on! Yeah, yeah, you got that! Look at me killing you all instantly! Yeah! Yeah! No, shit! No, the horsey! My salad. My carpaccio. Oh, I can eat it from up here. That's convenient. Congratulations. Can we go now? Oh no! Maskman and Birdman, come back! Can I go? Not yet. Master Shield. Fatman, but recolored. Can I go yet? No. Master Field? What else F? What is that on the ground? Okay. Thank you. Some good fucking food finally. Can you eat that? No, it's fucked. Oh yeah, man, that's good to eat on this. Tall man! No, tall man is real! There's a new one! Oh no, it's not, it's the guy that crossed my balls! No! Not a man on the horsey! No, horsey! No! My little dear horse! And it's gone. Bam, 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 bam. Oh fuck! Mad Tiger! Okay, let's bust them up. Okay. Okay. I can grab this. Not bad the movement here, by the way, even if this is the slowest one. I can't remember how fast were the other ones. Oh, come on! The Kovacs! Welcome to the stage! Too many! Every time you like to do that. Well, that's an entrance. Welcome to the stream! I'm playing Knights of the Ground. The Super Nintendo version. I could play also the arcade version, but Capcom released the only on Steam, I mean. So I'll have to buy them first. Too many Caco Demons. Too many Caco Demons, yes. Because it was either... I don't have a slow mode, but I have to contain the emotes, otherwise I cannot follow chat. No! Oh! It's gone. My points. But yes, how are you doing this week? Did you have a nice weekend? I hope you had a nice weekend, and if not... Uh-huh. Too bad. Eat the food. No, I'm joking. Mostly good. Have you ever heard of Knights of the Round? Because in the future I'll play also some arcade version of games that I already have played, especially Capcom stuff. Or Konami. But yeah, they're relegated to Steam and I have to buy them first, so that's gonna be in the far off future. Of probably next year. I had a weekend where I worked myself a bit too much, and now I'm spicy today. I have... some steam to let off, and this game is perfect for it. Destroying idiots that think they're smart, and a dictator that wants to kill everybody, and I'm like, sorry man, I am the one that kills everybody, not you. You forgot. Yeah, there's three characters in this game anyway. I'm gonna use them all. I can divide the food. The Silver Emperor Arlon. Okay, this I remember having problems. By the way, yes, I know this game very well. So I'm trying my best now. Oh. No. It's also a timer. For every level. Okay, come back. Here we go. By the way, did you spend the entire weekend modding, or did you manage to go out of your house? Because I managed to go out of my house, even if not as long as the previously, because the weather wasn't amazing, and also because outside of usual Maintenance. Oh! No, you just played Dead Space 3? Ah. Single player? Or in co-op? Because that game in single player has basically half the content, no? If I remember correctly. It's a big fuck you to gamers, that game. Ah, you can only play solo, eh? Hmm. I don't even know if I have Dead Space 3 on Steam. I think I had it on my 360. We win! Not really, there's a bunch of to go to. Look at this. Yeah, because I have friends who want to play with. I would want to play it if I owned it. But I don't own it. If I had it, I would play it. Even if I don't know when. Yeah, during the weekend, possibly. Get the thing. Somebody stole our flag. So raise your flag. Pa-pa-ra-pa-ra-ra. Oh no. Songs that I know. Oh, automatic level up. Yeah. I never did the co-op on Dead Space 3 because I had it on 360. And I don't think I ever paid for the online on 360. No, I paid for the online on 360 when... For like a couple months when Halo 3 released, then I realized that it wasn't for me. Holy shit! They're attacking us! Percival! It's time to go. Ok. Saved. Give me the money, give me the food. What's that? Barbarian? You look barbarian. You know why? Because I said so. But yeah. But yeah, aside from the weekend and mostly Phantom, the Nightshade. Hop, 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 hop. Oh my god, this boss. Yeah, I wish I can play co-op because I have the co-op is pretty awesome. Yeah, basically co-op is the only way to get the full story also. Oh, so many things. So many things. Ok. No, these things on the... Yeah, co-op, there's a lot of secret areas you can solve only in co-op, apparently. And also... No, come on, go on the side and die. Come on, go on the side and die. Come on, I almost eat you. Come on, no, I'm not eating you. And you go. Yeah, I saw somebody else play it on YouTube in co-op and they seemed to have fun, so I stopped looking at it because it was making me sad that I wasn't playing it. That's kind of amazing. Yeah, this game is co-op too, but... see, that's the thing I suffered, the expedition. Okay. But yeah, that's the thing I suffered too in console games, old games that have co-op like this one. See, press start button, if you have a second controller, that's activates. In this game there are three characters and they all play differently. And for review purposes I'm gonna play them all after all. But yeah, how could I... Oh wow. Okay. You can also collect the money as is, or get more by destroying it. You don't really destroy it, you open it up and you get a bit more. And that's experience points, by the way, so you can get a better leveled up character and get to see the final leveled up character. I'm going from the slowest to fastest character, by the way, I'm playing it like that. I had a green shoulder pad, now it's golden, as you can see. When you came in, it was green. Now, stuff has become golden. But at least, even if it's slower, it does a lot of damage. Here we go. Oh boy. Fortunately though, arcade games don't have game overs really, like... how's it called? Other RPGs or game with save systems, as long as you pump in the money, now not needed anymore. But needed at the time. The Bad Falcon, man. Can never escape that. Yeah, I've been playing... When I had the time, I've been playing a bunch of Skyrim, aside from... overworking myself to shit with projects for YouTube. Like reviews and... keeping the VOD channel active. It's just a lot. Level up. Good. Even the weapons evolve after a while. Buster Shield! Look at that attack. So slow but so chunky. This game feels good, by the way. I have to say. The soundtrack is amazing. I think he uses parts of the Yamaha chip, if you're familiar with it. I don't know if... what is different in the arcade game aside from maybe better sprites? Or some... Oh no, another tall man. These guys are my bane of my existence, seriously. Oi, 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 oi. Okay, thank you very much. The Bad Falcons. There you go. This is absolutely brutal. Here we go. Experience points, come on. On. Where are you? Come on, Bearman. Come on, Keaton. Come back, Keaton. Bearman, come here. Okay. Got that timer. Constant reminder of the failures of your past. Oh no, two Skywalkers. But not that kind of Skywalker. No Star Trek allowed in here. It's just Skywalkers because they jump like motherfuckers. No, give me the apple. Oh man, I didn't manage to get it. Well, it's points. Come on. Where is the other one? There you go. Papara papara. Oh, this is so good. Balbras? Balbars. Ah, Balbars from the legend. Look at this. He has more than one health bar. Oh no, this is Dangerous Man territory. Oh no. Okay. Shit. I cannot believe this. By the way, did you try playing the Mega Man 1 DOS release? People don't know it, but it's official. It's an official one. It's rough. Fortunately, I played the NES one because otherwise... Since we're in Capcom territory. No! I think you played Mega Man once. Ah. I don't know if... But that was a long time ago, eh? Yeah. My most recent playthrough of Mega Man game was Mega Man X October last year. No, September or August. I don't remember. But yeah. Last year I played the first Mega Man X. I still have to play Mega Man X 2 and 3, which I want to do. I want to do a Mega Man X 1, 2 and 3 review together since they're very similar. doing a separate review for all of them, it's a bit of a waste. Of weeks of work, basically. Yeah, but... Barbarian. Here we go. You never... did you dabble in consoles? Because I love everything. Computer, consoles, anything. Just give me... That just... Put me on in front of some good games and I love it. Maybe the only thing I don't like is Commodore 64 because it's low as fuck. So or stuff that is expensive like Amiga or it's not that I don't like it. It's just stuff that is very expensive. Some of these games have been ported to Steam and GOG, but yeah, it's too expensive. Like hundreds and hundreds of euros for me, so no, that's too much. Thousands for the systems, for the old computers, I'm like, no. I prefer to stick to consoles, they have more print availability, and I have already spent some heft of money for some releases. The only one in which I really spent a lot... The only ones I really spent a lot... Yeah, it's true. They have more availability. Oh! Here we go. Oh, the fuck? Okay. I really... You weren't... Yeah, I wasn't buying anything. Last one I bought... is a Vorion. Yeah, I mean, if you're busy, yeah, after all, it's a pretty fun shipbuilding game, eh? Ah. Not my stuff, but, I've seen, some interesting stuff on that front, too. Yeah, I like, some simulations, but they have to be different from that. They have to have some strategy involved or something. For example, I don't like Roller Coaster Tycoon anymore, even if I did when I was little. But now it's difficult for me to get into that, because there is no stakes and there is a lot of waiting. There is still waiting in stuff like Age of Empires, but it's contextualized. Different, and also you cannot wait too much, otherwise they attack you. So it's a bit more interesting. I tried also to play games like Anno, City Builders, Pharaoh. I tried to play those building games and everything, but no, not my style. I like stuff like a bit of strategy, Kingdom, one that's recent. Or stuff like... here we go. Managed. Stuff like Tsar, if you want to talk about old ones. Tsar was fun as fuck. I never owned it, but a friend owned it and he lended it to me. Now it's on Steam. Tsar is on Steam. Probably soon buy it. To relieve the memories. Okay. This game flows, by the way. This game flows as fuck. This is the slowest character you have, and it's still pretty good feeling. It's not a chunk map or a brick map, like I like to call them, where you move like a brick, like Alter Beast was when I played it Friday. This game has a good feeling of control. Alter Beast was really bad. I bet the arcade version is much better on that game, but yeah. The Sega Mega Drive version is not ideal. But yeah, I have also kind of stopped buying games that are new. I mean, I'm only trying to cover my bases at this point. I want to recover some of the wizardy games. I want to recover. Can we grab that? I never seen it. Grab me that. Yeah. Okay, some apples. Some good feelings about this game, man. It's incredible, kind of. For being on consoles. It's not too amazing or special, but it's a pretty fantastic anime. It's not a masterpiece, this game. But it's still... fantastic to play, yes. Because people nowadays don't have any nuance to their criticism of games. And they go about... this game... is too political. And I'm like, yeah, Metal Gear Solid instead, that's not too political. You Metal Gear... people with Metal Gear Solid avatar. Or maybe they go... this game... if you're playing, then it's good, exactly. Also, fun is not the only metric for me. It is... I have three metrics for all types of media. Which is interesting. They need to... media needs to be fun, engaging, or genuinely emotional. Like, something that really is like, what the fuck, this made me feel something. That's not usual. So I'm proud when that happens, of the work created. I'm proud for them. And it's to be, no, doesn't need to be super fun. Video games need to be... depends on the genre. If it's an action game, it needs to control good. If it's an RPG, it needs to have one or two things. Fun, interesting systems, doesn't need to have amazing combat, but interesting systems and a pretty interesting story, at least, because it's an RPG. And if it's a shoot 'em up, it needs to have good enemy design, because that's the most important part. Otherwise, you don't wanna see what's next, no? Oh, shit, this guy. So, depends on the genre, you know? Instead, but in general, for media needs to be fun, engaging, or emotional. And some things can even do more than one thing at a time. It's just great. Video games like this, yeah. Also, the important part of an RPG is the setting. If you can use an already overused setting, like maybe, you know, King Arthur for your RPG, and still make it feel fresh, you did a great job. Yeah, I'm staying here. Ah, shit, you can drop on me. You got the drop on me, Muramasa. Also, Muramasa, famous Knight of the Round, by the way, eh? Famous Knight of the Round, Muramasa. I love video games. Because they're not realistic. Let me see it. Come on, level me up. Give me the shit. Give me the shit. Whoa! I lose my hair, but I gain muscle. Oh yeah, it's time. Final stage. Decides battle of the King's Cast. What do you mean? There's also stuff after it. Oh, because it's three parts of it. Oh no, I grabbed it. I wanted to break it. See? You get more money if you break it. Since I didn't do it always from the beginning, I'm not getting the full levels, but okay. I'm fine with that. Yeah, Give me your ass, fat man. Sorry to say that. But it's your name. Barbarian! Blue Barbarian! They can hit each other with weapons. Okay. That's very good. If they can hit each other with weapons, that's a good beat 'em up when enemies can hit each other. Alright. Oh man. Battle on the bridge! Also, I'm playing on normal, then at the end we'll see. 23 minutes they give me for this final battle. I guess it's for the hardest difficulty. At the end we'll see if there is... Okay. A request that says, you wanna see the real ending? Okay. It's automatic. If you wanna see the real ending, change difficulty, because I tried that in Alter Beast, but it didn't require that. Get it. The Calm Before the Storm? What is this music? I like it, it's a bit out of place though. This is my school anime. It's different from other old school anime. The protagonist is a funny cat. I don't know, this song, it's really not medieval at all. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, 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 ay. It's a good music, but it's not, it doesn't fit. You have to go? Yeah, and ain't too much fun. No, I'm joking. Have a good stream. Oh, have a good rest of your day. Yeah, some people sometimes have to go, you know, you cannot have too much fun, you have to work after all. That's some very unfortunate world we live in, but that's reality. Yeah, you're having too much fun, stop having fun! You have to go now, otherwise you're not productive. They say so. See you soon, Kovacs. I killed the guy and he screamed and it makes me happy. So, when the balls hit the eye, everybody says, ay, 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 that's amore. That's how it works, right? That's how it goes, the song. Oh, that's aromatic. Level up. What do you say about that? What do you have to say for yourself? I'm about to level up again. I leveled up without the points. I wonder what you have to say about yourself. I'm gonna grab the points then. If you do this to me. Destroy everybody, please. Thank you. Goodbye. Can we go now? No, Mad Tiger, but different color. Wow, incredible. I honestly am impressed. Can you believe it? I mean, it's already a lot that they still introduce new enemies in the final level with the Mad Tiger and other stuff. Again. Lovely balls from the air. I'm gonna grab all the tea set. And I'm gonna stay down here. Oh, I burned him. What the fuck? Well, I'm going away. Congratulations on the trap there. Yes, congratulations. Bravo, bravo, bravo. I don't know what you were doing, but okay. Wow! Iron Golem! It's not possible! Ma let me destroy it a little bit. No, ma era un golem. No, era un golem. How dare you do this to me? Hit the middle, oh, thank you for the money. Come on, let me this guy. I'm gonna disappoint you, friend. Goodbye, Iron Golem. Can you go away, please? No points? Damn. Phantom is back and ready for shitting himself. That's true, by the way. As you can see, he's just shitting himself constantly. That's such an embarrassment to an entire world. Phantom declared, it wasn't me, I swear! After people saw in shit. Nobody could deny it, though. It definitely was Phantom. Okay. I cannot seriously jump him. Oh, come on. I hit it, I swear. Here we go. I was wearing on something. I don't lie. Yes! My gigantic axe. Okay, it seems like a good music. Where does this lead? Hello! Bam, 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 bam. Whoa! Very Streets of Rage vibes from Capcom. Or... what was their 90s stuff? It sounds a bit like what a Street Fighter 2. Yeah, the okay, Barrog stage. Yeah, that. A bit Barrog-y. Time to kill everybody that disagrees with me. How do you think? Did I do this thing? Oh, my balls flow. I always loved making my balls fly high in the sky. Take a shit. Eat the meat. Ouch. I heard the tall man laughing. Did you hear that? Am I going nuts, absolutely nuts? Without any pause and any remorse? Am I losing my mind? Losing everything that I have? Not understanding what life is. It is possible. But also, maybe not. No! Poink. Goodbye. Turu 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 turu. It's gone. Life is gone. Buster Shield, but big. Hello? Yes. Barbarian with a fucking arrow holster. Doesn't matter at all. Yeah! Garibaldi and the Thousand Men! Garibaldi and the Thousand! Wow, are you saying Garibaldi is bad, Capcom? Are you political? Capcom is political. After all, this game is political. You are defending a crown for the king and also with the king. So, it doesn't get more simple than that. Now I'm content to attack this guy, but it seems like this is a quarter eater. This is the quarter eater guy at the end of every arcade game. The classic bastard that makes you regret to even have started playing the game in the first place. Now you're gonna spend all your weekend savings on this. Look at him. This is when I fart. And here he goes. Okay, let me use the special. Here we go. Yeah, the special consumes part of my health too, by the way. Here we go. No! Come on, halfway point. Yeah, this is impossible. How are you supposed to do this game? On normal. I hope there's no other... I hope there's not another boss after this. Otherwise, that would be maddening. And if there is, if I have to play it at hard difficulty, I'll do it, eh? But man, it's gonna be such a grind. Yo, thank you very much. I wanted to say hello and they said hello back. Here we go. No, come on. I managed to do a good streak there. Come on. Whoa, okay. Please give me 3 seconds to recover from my hits. Okay. Yeah, you give me some invincibility frames at least between one hit and the other, but yeah, with this little health, it's not much influential, I can see. No, come on! Here we go. Come on, I was about to jump him. Yeah, I'm starting to get the pattern on this guy. With the other two guys, I should be able to do it. No, I'm too slow to jump back. When I drop like a brick, and also it does that kind of stuff. Dead. Final stage clear. Gonna get some level ups at the end. But it's just happiness and joy. Secret final stage now, come on, let's go. Oh, the Graal. Plop. Oh, seriously, you're counting it? Level 16 is the maximum, and I didn't arrive at level 16. Ah. Oh. After enduring countless battles, the Valiant Warriors have finally obtained the Legendary Grail. Even though the evil Scourge has been defeated, only the Grail can restore the destruction what that was left in the evil's wake and bring peace once again to the land. Okay, I'll try reading it again with the other character.
Hello, welcome back. Ah, the Grail. The Grail holds inconceivable power, may be used for the good of man and for his very destruction. It is left to you to decide how best to use his power. Push button.
I'm not worthy of the Grail. I must go to the one of greater destiny than I am. I should be held by no less than a king, and that I can never be. Ah. Only one can be here, and I know only one who must be.
So tell me, who shall be king of all the Britons?
Do I decide? Arthur! Ok. It is my destiny to be king and do such deeds as to foretell them to be it. I am willing to take this yoke onto my shoulders and will make every effort to restore peace to this country. Ok.
Oh.
After a long period of violence and battle, England was finally unified by the valiant effort of these three heroes and others like them. Arthur became the first king of all the Britons, as Merlin had predicted, and Lancelot and Percival, Arthur's closest companions, were welcome in glory, and all of the people of the land. King Arthur believed that he and his knights should meet as equals with no knight more highly placed than another. Therefore, devised a round table, so that none should sit at the head of the table. People called them the Knights of the Round, and their story is still told today by people all over the world, and also someone in Final Fantasy VII. Yeah, we're gonna play the other two characters. Don't you worry your little head now. My head is even smaller. I cannot call my head little head, in fact. I have to call my head like... And do that voice every time. Trust me. And that's why every once in a while you hear some weird sounds, like something has been messing around. It's because my headphones fall off, but from my little head. Oh, let's save the ending anyway, because I don't wanna click in case the game tells me at the end, eh, but now play on hard difficulty. It's not looking likely, but let's wait. Music a name, a nickname, not a real name. Oyachi. Classic. Question mark? Give me the question mark. Come on, Capcom. You did it already in Shadow over Mistara. Do it again. No? Dove to press? Beep, 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 beep. No? Ba 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 ba. Do I have to restart the system? For a beat-em-up, do I have to restart the system? Ok. Why? Why do I have to do that for... Ok, whatever. Stop it. Pa-pa-pa-pa. What's the options here? Level normal, hard. No, no, skip normal then. Hey, for once you don't have to play on different difficulties to access the real ending. Pa-pa-pa-pa. Let's try Arthur and then at the end Lancelot. Yeah, sure. Pa-pa-pa-pa. Chumpa. Here we go. Every excuse is good to hear this music. Yeah, man, this is faster by quite a lot. Weaker, but I'm gonna level it up. Oh, but the range is good. Whoa! I get to fuck him up really now, eh? Yeah! That's what I say. Yeah! I know, that was a scream of pain. Oops, my bad. I have forgot. Okay, let's go in it. Whoa! Uh-oh. I didn't grab that in the correct way. Come on. Explain to me. How can you break things in more money? Does money work? Come on. Why can't I engage with you? Okay. Here we go. No, my balls! A Scorn becomes a little normal enemy after this. Oh man, are you real? Oh, that's interesting. Oi, 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 I flew. Oh! No! Oh my, oh my. No, come on, I was there. Come on, I can do it even less time than the other one. Yeah! Boom! Boop. I have this scream. Pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa. level up. Parabara. Man. And then we start already with the long levels. Well, I mean, this last level is a more linear game, but I still like the style. That's for sure. Also, I love how many unique sprites they made for this. Yeah, that's great. Let me grab everything you have. Yeah. Come here. Come on, I wanna level up before the ending of this section, even if I'm so good. Or so lucky, depending on your point of view. Here we go, got it. Okay, this I can open. Alright. Yeah! The bigger they are, the better it is, because they stay still the more and they take the more damage. It's the best. It's actually the best. In that regard. Yeah! I'm into it. I'm into it. Not really. Sad. No, I grabbed it as is. Only I can do such mistakes. After all, wouldn't be me otherwise, huh? On. Come on, jump attack! Alright. Good, good, good. Good. This also makes them leave automatically money. Okay, there's a perfect spot for that. Shit! My god, I hate it. Here we go. That's it. Almost leveled up. Come on, kill it. Level up, here we go, before the end of the section, just like I wanted. Perfection. Didn't even get the halfway point. Yeah, I found my sweet spot. Yeah, let's go. There's a bit of a difficulty at the beginning and at the end. There's a sweet spot in the middle in which if you really grind that money. Here we go, halfway point, we go to the other team. Go! Here we go, drop it. Okay, good, good, good. Don't stay on the thing, or maybe this does more damage. I do not know. Yeah, this does more damage, but it's difficult to keep. Okay, I'll try to do fast then. Oh, come on. I want the horsey. I decided. Oh man, this is harsh. Okay, I can keep it back up again. Yeah, I don't know if I do exactly the damage that I want to do there, but yeah, I don't know. Shit. No, this is embarrassing now. Thank you. Come on, here we go. I did it. Oof. Can I get another one? How much time? That's pretty good. Yes, I think so. Good. I'm already all armored up. I started with leather on level 1. On level 4, I'm ready like this. How do I get at the end with this? Like a full baby boy. Like a gigantic boy. A giga boy. Man, this will be great here, eh? Come on. Yeah, today I'm gonna destroy it. I'm King Arthur, what the fuck do you want? Here we go. Holy shit. Yeah, I forgot that some places have more than one spot. They have like two or three. Let me just try to gather this. Oh, they give me a different color. Color in team with my character. Yeah, that's great. Amazing. Yeah, now that I know how to control the horse is a bit better, but it's still hard. Holy shit, I can grab it. Oh, grab it. Thank you. No! Look, they prepared, they stand on the side, give you all the seconds and give you the tail that they're gonna come and jump on it. Incredible. The horse is gone. It got hit too many times. Yeah, I was more aggressive with the horse this time, I have to admit. My bad, really. Come on, jump me. There you go. I told you, jump me. It's an invitation. What are you doing? Not jumping me. What's up here? Oh, the guys that come in droves. I wonder if they're random or they have a set type that has to come out each time. Let me see. For now, then there should become a chonky and the spearman, yes. And at the end, there should come a fast boy in red and. No, not a fast boy in red. Oh, so it's not such a tell then. Flail! F for flail, now I see the weapon that he has. I finally see that. Footwork. Grab me that. Grab me that. Okay. Come on, I need to kill you before everything goes awry. There we go. Not a bad idea, not a bad idea here. Goodbye. I'll keep moving. Oh no, no, not another Tolman. Come on, Tolman with an health bar also. That's the difference. Ah, broke your shield. No! What the fuck was throwing that arrow there? K cannot see you, but I can kill you. Trust me on this one. Let's go. C'è. This level is longer, right? I forgot all about this. Yeah, go, go. I'm saved, I'm saved. All right, the tigers. No, no, grab me that. Level up, because I killed them all there. Good. Master Flail. You don't get me. All dead. Oh shit, the magician. I see this guy so little. I forgot he exists. You can teleport like wizards. Must be something about magicians that can teleport in Japanese folklore. Why can't they all teleport in different games? Have you ever asked yourself why wizards and mages in this and other Capcom games instead? Especially, anyway, basically any stuff from the 90s. Why they can't they all teleport? Where is that credence? Some good fucking salami. Oh oh, they're gonna come out. Oh shit. Did I hit you? I hope so. Come on. This game. So the enemy drops are randomized, from what I understand up until now. Some enemies might drop experience points. I mean gold. That is experience points. And it's happens when it happens. And some enemies don't drop any gold, but only if they drop it. But only that kind of stuff is called. Okay, wow, that's a good reaction time on my part. Yeah. Only health, basically only food, like this. Arlon! Oh, the other guy at the end is a recolor with some added things of this guy. Yeah, it is. Yeah, that's a disappointing final boss then. Wow, with a more range on that thingy. Anybody could imagine. Okay, I got him good. Ah, shit. Come on, almost gotcha. No. No, I was almost done there. Extra points just there at the end. Oh, I want to keep an high profile because I want to finish with fast times so I can get more rewards. Imagine arriving here and thinking, oh, the game is over then? Oh, pretty good. And I'm close to level 7, so I should get 2 levels at this stage. Let me see if I manage to arrive with one character at maximum level at least. I wanna see if I get something special with that, or it's tied to that at the ending. Oh, that's an automatic level up, that's how it was. Let's keep the experience. And it doesn't double your experience with that level up, it's just automatic. Go, they might get to level 9 by the end of this then. And this is a good level. After all. I haven't checked the timer on this, but... Ah, it's small. So that's why they give you the thing. Oh. Studying the game a bit, Matteo. 10,000. Ah. Oh. There's a boss already? Was it on purpose like this? Ah no, it goes right here. Okay. I think now it gets more time. Oh, I grabbed it, I didn't want to. Okay, yeah, I have more strength. And a longer sword. And also stronger. I can see that I gained some specific attack patterns that I didn't have. Oh yeah, the phantom is already here. Oh wow, did I eat it and didn't damage? Oh, it's weird. That is weird. What's my special attack? It's a bit of range, but I still lose a lot of everything, basically. Chat. 4 minions. Yeah, I don't manage to get a level 9 here. Because the level is too short for that. Oh, I found the real one. Here we go. Oh boy, oh boy. No, I almost did it and something hit me. No. That's a funny... way to say gotcha. Come back here. Come on, I'm eating it. Now jump it. Ah, here we go. That was a good strategy. Oh, again the points already there. Okay, maybe with the special here. Come on. I don't know. No, not even close. Whatever. Okay, this is a long one because it says 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I have to say, look at the pawns. 4 minions, okay, it's not super long. It's just that there's many places. Okay, I'm stronger. Normal soldier at this point is not cutting it. Retire the normal soldier. Otherwise I'm gonna destroy ya. Yeah, that's alright. Okay, good, good. I got the Red Falcon. It's the shield. The fact that he has a shield is always dangerous stuff. I destroy your T-set. Okay, they still can do some damage, man. No! Come on. But yeah, I have prepared something for you that you don't expect this week, starting from... Starting from... Oi! From... Wednesday. You won't really expect it, no. So I'm glad... Yeah. Huh? Good. Here we go. Okay, I have some better attacks too. Probably added with the other character too, but I was too busy not noticing to notice. That's how it works, huh? Alright. Level up! Okay, I managed to get it. There must be other sections to this, come on. My minions. This gets me. Oh, that's a good combo there, come on. Come on, the soldier, why can't I engage with him anymore? Here we go. No. Shit! Damn! Wait a minute. I got that too. Okay. Okay, that's complicated! Whoa! That's pretty good. Oh no, they are running in droves! Come on! I just playing very carefully to get the most points, as you can see with my combos with other characters. If it murder the same guy in a row, I get more points. I died. Shit! That's the punishment for dying then, I understand now, no combo points. I get it. See, now that's a combo. 1200. Defeating the same character, ah. Oh, here we go again. This can last. Such a weak character that I have now. Shit, cannot even bounce it. I think he fell on the ground. I think I did some good combo there. Holy shit. Oh no. Oh man. If I could stun him somehow or something. Shit. Oh no, oh no. Oh, I stunned it for a second there. I didn't take advantage of it. Shit, I was about to jump every time. Their jumps are slow, that's the problem in this game, the only one. Schautzner, the damage on this guy. Okay, managed to grab some extra money there. Hammer is not that bad. Yes, I should be able to. Yeah, finally. Yeah, that's good. What level next? Oh, Nice in a Strange Land. Was this long? I remember. Decently long. Good. There you go. Oh, a slowdown there, what was it? Because of the arrows? I haven't experienced a slowdown yet in this game. I was surprised and I got reminded that all games had slowdown. Just because of the arrows there. Ok, Tallman. Ok, I'm doing some decent damage there. No! Ok. Master Shield, if only I could penetrate that defense first try instead of busting around like that. There you go, that's better. And here they come. Here we go. Okay, this cannot be done anything on that. I cannot separate it. I know for sure now. Here we go. Magician but stronger. What? Oh, you grab me and you throw me. No, you're alive. Okay, now you're not. So fucking scary sometimes. Why did you drop that on the ground? I didn't want to grab it. Okay, again. Alright. Can I move? Or do I have to get beaten into the ground for 135 times more? Those are good to destroy, there's something in them. No, come on. Oh, come on. I don't believe this game. What are you doing to me? Why am I not leveling up so fast and quick like the other one? I am thinking that this might be because I did more damage with the other gun and the fights were faster, but yeah, I don't know otherwise. Oh, thank you. Oh oh. Shit! Okay. At least this time I didn't kill anybody of them before. Whoa! Okay. Okay, okay. Alright. Next area. Time to go. After all. Go! Ooh. Nice. Oof, 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 oof. Destroy his ass. Okay. Carefully range covers most other problems that I have. Oh, every level up is a regenerative health bar thing. Yeah, let me grab this. Very much, thank you. gonna try to kill them all now. Don't then kill me so I can get the bonus. So there's more of a reason to stay alive. You can get bonus XP if you kill them in a row. That's lovely. Yeah. It makes me wanna try. I killed three of them and I got 2400 points instead of the measly 600 dread. That's pretty good. I'll say. I don't regret that at all. Oh yeah. Wow! That's a pretty good prize. Alright. Keep moving forward. It's good if you try to be good. There you go. Yeah, everybody has their own multiplicator. That's fantastic. That's a multiplicator zone with all the mad tigers. I bet you could get lots of points that make no sense. Whoa, what are you saying? That's a new. Pretty good, pretty good. Shit! What are you saying, Muramasa? Why are you here? Just to suffer? Come on, I can get him tired, by the way, that's amazing. Okay. Shit! Almost! I swear that wasn't bad. If you parry too much, I can get you tired, come on. No! Shit! Here we go! Now that's tired. It's almost dead. I don't believe what I'm seeing. Here we go. That was weird. Oh, that's a lot of time. Yeah. Yeah, level 12. Decisive battle at the King's Cast. Yeah. Unfortunate, already, eh? I opt for better. At least you can still level up after the boss fight. Oh, he transformed into a single thingy there, that's weird. I have a bit more health. It's better if I go and start destroying them, eh? come on, can I eat it? Stop purring. No, I don't want to do the combo again. It's incredible that I don't know that I understand, but yeah. Shit. It's kinda better if I defeat this guy first. Okay. Oh, it goes automatically inside, right? Come on. I'll do the entire bridge, the town, with the weird music. With the weird music, because we can have it. No, I didn't break it. Oh, wow, wow, wow. That's better. Oh, come on. Ooh. Ow. Oh, I got grabbed. So hard, it's embarrassing. My god. They're going at it so badly. Nice. Okay, here we go again. All right. Oh, three of them. If I don't die, okay. Here we go. That's a combo of money. Nice. Oh, automatic level up. Forgot about that kind of stuff. I wonder, so if everything is like preordinated, and you can have some freedom of choice or a pool of items that drop from that kind of stuff. No! Oh, come on. How many enemies are popping up here? Wow! Oh, the tigers are mad now. Oh, oh. Okay. Again. All right. The carpet now. We're at the point. No, not yet. Holy shit. Oh yeah, this is the weird one. There's only one guy that should pop here. Per cavolo them anyway. Yeah, it's easy, simple, I don't know why. So simple. Okay. I'm so close. Oh, this guy. And there's another version of Phantom after this guy. I don't remember, does he give any points, by the way? I have to check it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let me grab that. That guy dies and he gives me a level up. So there is something there. Man. If I move to on that way. Holy fuck. Whoa, give me that. Okay. So the timer has its advantages. If I let it run out. Now it's dead. It gave me some points, not as much as I thought it would give me. So give me the other Phantom, the guy that activated the machinery there. Phantom the Power. Unpowered Phantom. Come on! That's a fucking stun lock if I ever saw it. Here we go. Here we go. Oh shit. Come on, come back. Here we go. Here we go, here we go. Can kinda trick it. Need to come into me. Yeah. Got it. Oof. Super harsh. Yeah, that's not bad. I was also concentrated, I lost the way of speaking. No, too close. This power up here. Okay, I like my speed and I'm gonna get you there. Yeah! Not bad at all. Oh! Come on! Nice! Fuck. So in the middle of that. There you go. Okay. Oh fuck, must be bad. Yeah, I don't know how to reach the fabled level 16, but yeah, probably with the bigger prizes on our difficulty. Oi oi. Holy shit, I managed to sneak in some hits. No! Hey, not bad, not bad, that's a combo. You cannot say it's not a combo. Come back. Okay, no, it hit me with the maze. Ow. And I still don't get it. Shit. This guy has some serious muscles. Hello, Annie, welcome to the stream. Yeah, I'm trying to play this arcade game, so my objective is getting to have the best possible level, which is level 16, but I haven't managed with any single character for now. This is the second character that I'm playing, and I don't think I'll get that. How's it going, though, for you? Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. Did anything notable recently? This game is Knights of the Round. Three characters, all three on Super Nintendo. Pretty good. Alright. Ah, difficult stuff. This is the Super Nintendo version of the game, by the way, and the arcade game has been recently ported to Steam by Capcom. But I have yet to acquire it. I'll play that too in the future. The original arcade and see in what it differs. Okay. I think I still have to buy a bunch of the Metal Slug games also on Steam and a bunch of arcade games. For now, the only arcade game that I played are the two Dungeons and Dragons, Tower of Doom and Shadow Over Mystara. This guy is annoying. This is by the way, the final boss of the game. But after this, I'm playing with King Arthur, I played with Percival. And I know for a fact that this is one of my favorite games. Okay, it's dead. Garibaldi, by the way. Are they making some political statement here by saying Garibaldi is bad? Capcom, lover of kings, eh? That's a bad sign. That's bad form, Capcom. Anyway. Jokes aside. Basically, back then they took popular names and slapped them on games. And it's like, yeah, that's an enemy. They didn't understand anything. I already read this, so I'm not reading it again. But yeah, after all, there's like Lancelot now, which is everybody's favorite, the Renegade. But this is before that. Alright. The Grail. Can I press anything? No. Yeah, now I'm gonna play with Lancelot, which is the guy on the left, dressed in blue. Push button. With the help of the Grail, this land may know a peace such as none that is ever known before. I will create that piece or die in my effort. There is much to be done, and though the power of the Grail is considerable, we also need the assistance of men. Lancelot Percival, please join me in my court so that I may have some chance of success. Percival had its own speech for this. Arthur directly picks it instead. So, I'm reading just the part that it's unique to each character. They have a slightly different ending depending on who picks up the Grail. Percival basically is repulsed by it and he says, "Oh, I'm not worthy! Somebody else should pick it, not me!" And all a speech. I wanna see what Lancelot says. Because I'm very curious about it. Also, after I finish with Lancelot, I'm gonna play at least an hour or more, but Downwell. I managed to arrive almost consistently at the second area now. You missed that on Friday, Annie. I managed to do that consistently now, arrive at the second area. So, and also, so that's interesting, but yeah, I think, I don't know how many areas there are, but the best I did was arriving at the final stage of the second area, and that got me killed this devastatingly. Also, there's a couple challenges I wanna do. They are the same challenge but connected together in Downwell. Which is basically not jumping on enemies and not killing anybody. I can do it in the first area. So every time I die in the first stage, I'll try that. After that it becomes too busy of enemies to try that. Passing a stage without killing enemies seems like difficult, but I'll try that. Let's see how difficult it gets. In the first stage it shouldn't be that bad, but who knows. Also, this game I have to reset now because it doesn't... It's strange, it's not a JRPG, it's not a turn-based RPG, it's not an action RPG, in short, it's not an RPG, but I still cannot reset after the end, so I have to reset the Retron 5. Here we go. Oh, I have to go directly to the console and do it. Or at least this reproduction console. Yeah, it's odd for a non-RPG, right? For a non role-playing game. But yeah, apparently, if you want to restart... Oops, sorry. If you want to restart, you have to do that. You have to reset the console with the reset button and just go there. Now, let's do Lancelot, oh my, anyway, let's go. And let's see, and finish him up and see how, because he's the fastest, it starts as, it's as, okay, the amazing music for the first two stage, right? Okay, he's the fastest for sure. Yeah, but also the weakest, right? Okay. Yeah, if you defeat the same enemy, the same type of enemy in a row, you get a bonus. So maybe with him that is the fastest, this is gonna come into play. Holy shit! Yeah, his word is fast. Holy fuck. Lancelot. There's also a timer, of course. The first stage, it's... No, this is not the end of the first stage. This is just a transition in the second part of the stage. I don't know why they did the first part of the stage like that. Maybe loading issues on Super Nintendo or something. Because there's so many animated elements in this. Also, you have to always eat every treasure you find because it might separate into more... Oh yeah. Wow. Scorn. This is a Scorn like this game.
Scorn.
Yeah, I do less damage though. So that's what's up. Oh no. Ah, okay. Arcade, come to me! Bam. I should kill it. I should concentrate on him only. But yeah, this travel here, so we got the afternoon for me. For you it's probably morning. But we got the afternoon planned out, of course. More enemies to me. Of course, thank you very much, thank you very much, thank you very much, thank you very much. Can you go please? This enemy then becomes the tall boy, how they call it, the tall man. Man. Not amazing on time. Not amazing on time. Game reminds you of Golden Axe. Yeah, it's 10 AM for me. Yeah. That's what I figured. Yeah, level up, okay, good. Level up gives you new armor and new weapons. One per each level. Armor, weapon, armor, weapon, armor, weapon. That's how it goes. And see, if I manage to get to level 16, it will be great. Music is amazing, but yeah. This is basically Capcom at its best in some ways. Even if it's not as good as Chronicles of Mystara, it's still pretty up there. Even if it's linear, because it's just really fun to control characters instead of everything feeling like a pair of bricks, like in Alter Beast that I played on Friday. Alter Beast, really, the console port is no bueno. I bet the arcade version is better, but there is no availability for Alter Beast Arcade in anywhere. You cannot find Alter Beast nowhere to for sale legally. The arcade digital download nowhere. That's unfortunate. Yeah, Sega is really bad. Compared to Capcom, Sega is really bad at making their catalog available digitally. They make only one version of the game. Capcom instead ports everything and everywhere, which is good, which is how we want it. Oh, some, thank you, some food. Okay. Okay, come back up. Okay. Multiplier, but yeah, this interesting mechanic of the multiplier, the more you defeat the same enemy. It's really odd, but also interesting.
Blomp.
Okay. It certainly makes for some... Ooh, that's good. So let's stay up here and destroy that and go fast. Level up. Good, good. Oh! This guy is dangerous. Okay, good, I managed to avoid that. There are some traps here. Oh! Destroy that. See, it gives you more points, and that's experience points in this game, so it's good to destroy that. But yeah, this game is one that I know. It's one of the first retro games that I bought with my own money when I got my Retron 5. In 2015. It was incredible. I played it so much back then. And I did it since I played it on my own time. I also played it without with the arcade perfect settings, which meant game overs and such. But it was brutal. I only managed to ever finish it that way on easy. Yeah. This game kicks your ass. This game kicks your ass. Yeah, unfortunately now the Retron 5 is no more. That was difficult, it was difficult. I'm not very good at Russian game, my favorite genre is RPGs. Be first person, third person, turn-based. Every kind, aside from even certain strategy ones. If they are interestingly made, like Radiant Historia. So, no, no, you don't go. I get your horse. I get your horse. Stop thinking about your horse. Ok. Stop thinking about your horse. I gotcha. You can go away. And you can stop thinking about your horse. Oh, you parried that attack. Give me the money. Yeah, okay, that wasn't bad. I did best. This was the best boss fight I had against that character. Specifically, the stage 2 boss. So, what do I get now? Better armor, okay. Yeah, it's difficult even on easy, this game, if I have to be honest. Ah, it's this stage. Also, this game is pretty long, there's like 7 or 8 stages, I don't remember. And each stage, see there's a long timer, is divided in multiple, many more. Many sections. Now, this is one of the longest ones. There's 3 stages that can last over 10 minutes, and this is one of them. It's pretty big for the time, a level like that. The timer is big like this because of the hardest difficulty you can choose. I'm playing it on normal. So this finishes the first part. I don't know why they did all this transition, because I broke the barrier. And now I get allies. I get my own horse. Yeah, here we go. Give me all your stuff. Also, with the B button you can turn. Oh no, I don't think I'm good on the horse. I better do it on foot. You know what? I'm abandoning the horse. I remember that I took much time. If I did it on foot, on the horse last 2 times anyway. Yeah, it's lower. So that's interesting. With Percival and Arthur, the horse was the best option. With Lancelot, the horse instead is lower, because he is the fastest character after all, so it slows him down. It's not the best option at all. There's some character differences, some statistics hidden, of course, but they're there. Interesting. Okay, Skywalker, come back. Luke Skywalker, come back. Here you are. And congratulations on the jumping, by the way. Bravo. Bravo. Yeah, here we go. Oh man, they literally pop enemies in front, back and forth. There we go. Oh, I need to defeat this so I can get an extra prize for myself. Here we go. Come on, level me up. Come on. Food, separate the food, so I get more. Incredible. This gives, by the way, if you just pick up the big gold one, not the silver one, the big gold one, it gives 600. If you eat it, it separates in 4 of 240, which means it's more than 1,000. No, not more than 1,000. No, yeah, more 1,000. No, 1,020, I think. Or I'm wrong. Or it's 980. I'm not good at math. 2, 4, 8. No, 960. Ok. I ported the number wrong. 960. So it's, anyway, and those are experience points. It's not just gold for the sake of gold. Everything, enemy defeated, everything you pick up, sometimes even food, it's experience points. I love that sometimes even food is just a bit random. See, this instead is silver, so it should give me 140. That's correct. See, 100 for one of the foods. That's so curious to me. That's a system that I've not seen. Even Capcom, even in Shadow over Mystara, one of the two games in the Chronicles of Mystara, they did something similar. They did basically an interesting little thing, which makes me curious. Which, if you have the dwarf, you can check in chests. I grabbed that, I didn't want to though. They've thrown me over it. I didn't want to grab it, but hey. Hey, come back. There you go. Come on. No! Come on, if I defeat this guy, I'm gonna get... Yeah, he's faster, but he has a little range. Here we go, I'm gonna get the level up. I was waiting for that new sword for a long time. And I wanted to level up before going up, because last time I leveled up level 5 after I was up here with the last character, so that means I'm doing better now. Oh, here we go, they start introducing the tigers. Liger, it's a tiger. Oh man, I didn't want to do that, but yeah, here we go. I got some points back, even if I didn't kill that immediately there. Oof, these are the maze boys. No, the flails, right. Buster Flail, that's what they're called. Oh, kill them. Okay, kill them both. Okay, the magician should give me another one. Here we go. Give me that. Nice. Oi. Okay, maybe we can get to level 6 this time. Before I got to the next level. Okay, good. Yeah, there's different gold things. There's a lot of systems and subsystems in this. Alright. Okay, grab that. Here we go. Now, these guys are easy to defeat. Defeat all of them in a row. Ooh, many points. As you can tell there. Now, another barrage. Come on. First, let's go for you. Yeah, oh, I'm the manager. I always get it. I can get the quadruple bonus. If you die, the bonus resets, by the way. That's a given. And the bonus resets also if you kill a different enemy type. See, now the bonus was there instead. The points, the numbers come up on screen only when the bonus is there. This is different from the other guys because he doesn't have a shield, but a flail on the other end. They're not only maces. Okay, that's good. I got a bonus again. Okay, he's going up there so I can pass through. See this level? Holy shit. They really went overboard with this game on Capcom. Alright. 180, separate. Nice. Some food stuff. Here we go. This is the final boss, but basically the brother of the final boss, if I got correctly. I thought when I said... and at the end it said, you defeat Garibaldi and his brothers, I thought it was rhetorical, you know? And instead it was literal, at least some of their brothers. So that's interesting. that they literally meant it. Ah! Oh, oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh. Oh, that range on the maze. The hitboxes are imperfect, unfortunately. And the hurtboxes neither. Nope, nothing. Here we go, no! Still alive. Here we go now, instead. That was correct. I was scared for a second there, okay. Give me the level. We got the castle, but we're halfway point of the adventure. So the time bonus maximum is 5000 points. Over a certain moment, okay, new sword. And close to getting. Also in this level, don't miss, there's also a free level up. There's a free level up that doesn't double your experience point. It should be on this side somewhere. Here we go, it should be that. Not this. There's something here, come on. Here we go. Free level up. Level 7. Ok, I got it. Ok, I got them. Nice. Mass man. Here we go. You get that. And you get the points. Ok. Don't stop though, because otherwise I think you can miss that. You don't miss much aside from 10,000 points, which is a lot. Because now I'm gonna level up again before the boss here. And that's gonna be very helpful. Come on, I am 4,000 points away. Okay, I should be able to do it. Okay, 3000. Okay, it's even close. Exciting moments. Can I? No, I cannot. I thought I could do it. No, okay. I didn't have the drop. I mean, some enemies that despawns. Okay. Stop it. Here we go. It doubled now. No, not yet. I think it's not a double now. Here we go. There's only one real guy, though. And I don't remember which one it is at every time. Not him. The guy that throws the fucking hatchets. Can never find it though. Here we go, some money. Not him. I don't know. Yes, it's him on the right. Okay, good. It's a mess. If I kill also the doubles though, I get some extra. Here we go. 1000 points per extra dedicated. Oh no. Oh god, these guys are so annoying. Come on. Impossible to defeat. Come on, jump in the middle. So annoying. Come on, also, your health is gone. Oh, my health is gone. Oh my. Here we go. I have to do something there. Even if off screen I have to do it, but. Here we go. I level up just on the boss. He leaves though, because we find him at the end. Not amazing. How close do I get? Okay, that's decent. I should get the next level before the end of the... Okay, this is another... this is not super big, but it's decent. This game... this game is something. Yeah, okay, kill them. Alright. Perfect. Oh, give me the fifth one. Yeah, fifth character. Okay, I get a lot of points there. Yeah. Kill that. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, give me that before it breaks. Oh, all was points. Ooh, good. I got a lot. So, okay, first I defeat him. If I can manage that, I am gonna die. So I better not. Here we go, maybe. No, no bonus anymore. Well, it's okay. There's three enemies. Okay. I should get two. Oh, I did a special move. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm getting a lot of points here. Oh, not bad. I defeated the other Birdman last, I should get a bonus here. Yeah, 600. That's decent. No! Oh no, it's gonna fly away. Yeah, it's gone. It's gone. No bonus from the fly there. Oh, all of them were. Hey! Alright. Yeah, if I want to showcase games and concentrate also on chat. Level up, finally. That's gonna be helpful. I avoided that instead of attacking them. It was the best choice. Level up was needed because I get more defense now. Next level up is gonna be a next sword upgrade though, which is more needed. I think I can get it with this boss if I go to it fast enough. Alright. Oh, there's this guy still. Alright. Oh, that's not bad. Oh! Okay, close. I love that they get tired the more they get attacked. That's such a neat detail. Oh, come back. Okay. I don't know why there's only one soldier and then the scroll moves again. It must be... okay. Got them both. Got them both. That was amazing. That was amazing. Got them both while flying and jumping high. Okay, I can stay here. No, he got me. Oh, he's stunned! He's not stunned anymore. Holy shit. This fucking guy though. No, I grabbed it without breaking it every time that happens. Okay. Kill them both without dying, please. That's fast. A bit weaker, he can manage. Okay, if I can kill three of them. Ooh! Whoa, plus that. Now, all of them. Okay. First of all, you. Oh, 1600. Now, you. More bonuses. Yeah! Jump it. Oh, you tried. I know they do that when they're off screen. Wow, I'm surviving a lot now. This is my favorite combo of enemies here. Oh, you tried. Come on, stop jumping. It's 1800! That's great. the boss. Yep, good. Ravier with a lot of points. This guy is cannot be stunned. I think it's the only one, and it gives me a lot of trouble. Especially makes me lose time. Yeah, almost stunned him. Shit. Some extra enemies thrown in the mix just for good measure, but I want to defeat them because, and I cannot because there is not. I have to keep the timer short. Actually, I have to have the timer long so I can have. I think I defeated him by chance or he jumped on him. Come on! No! Come on! On over 6 minutes will be a great time for this guy. It's always been barely 5 minutes. Oh, come on! No! He grabs everything he does. It's bad. Oh, a stun for a second there! I stun! Yeah, I did it! Yeah. The fastness of this character helps. 6 minutes and 1 second! I did it for 1 second! And I can level up. Level 10. New sword. Look at that sword. Looks ridiculous. I love it. Knights in a strange land. Okay. Level 10 though. Oh, all food was... Okay. All food there. Okay. Yeah, so I can get a bonus on barbarians. All food there was points, which is rare that it happens. Okay, stop laughing one of these days. I'll show you. By the way, those aren't doors, aren't secret areas. I tried going in them. They don't work that way. This is a very linear game. This is just scenery, at least in the console edition. I don't know what happens in the arcade one and the difference that there are there. Here we go. No, I didn't kill that. Okay, oh, Mad Tigers. Started using them again. Here we go. Here we go again. Rabbit. Oi. Look at this madness. I'm going and going and going. Come on, Lancelot. Oh, these guys are angry. They teleport faster than the others. Oof, this didn't kill one before. Going forward so I can still get the bonus. Okay, the other one. Yeah, here we go. On, if I can get to... Okay. So me ne sono troppi in extra money. Ok, that's a good one. Can kill him without dying. I'm just there. You know, yes! I got the extra that I wanted. Wow. Alright. Some extra health. Oh no. Oh, this is unnormal. And they live like enemies can live up to 1/3 of your health. Even the final boss can straight up delete half. With a certain attack. It's rarer than the other attacks, so that's okay. Fairly decent on his part of doing that. I wanna defeat this guy first. I don't know if I can manage to get it. No, so. Oh yeah, I did it. No, I defeated the other guy first. Oh, I don't understand how this bonus works here. This is confusing. They're leaving stuff for me. Okay, this was one of my fighters. I'm still in pretty good shape. I defeating them too. Okay, that's not bad. Could give me a big bonus if I don't die. But I'm getting it. Shit. If I can manage. Okay, I did it. Yes. Nuts. Second part of the stage. Come on, I can level up before the boss. Oh yeah, there's a barrage of tigers here in this part of the level. Not now, but soon. If I can defeat a lot of them, I could get a good multiplier of bonus. Ok, good. Oh, they are easy, so don't move forward until they're dead. Mm-hmm. Low and steady wins the race. They should arrive. Ok, wait a second. They don't come? Huh? Strange. Well, it's 800 points anyway. Maybe it was after this. Oh, wait, that! Give it! Oh, come on! No, come on, get it! Yes, here we go! Yeah! Oh, yeah! If I could manage to control it, I knew that it was gonna happen here. Nice. Who's coming? Oh, three of them. This is actually easy if I just control myself. I can get a big bonus. Control my fuck-ups. Here we go. There you go. Pretty nice. On, don't die. Okay, kill this guy now. We get a pretty big bonus. Don't die. Yeah. Oh, there's another one of them. Alright. Oh no, I killed another one in the middle. I lost the bonus. But at least they're pretty alright. Look at this madness. That's pretty good. When you level up after a certain point, the game becomes really easier. But you have to really know the systems. Which is not a problem for me. Okay, kill them all. No! I missed one. And I got killed also. No! No! Okay, we go. I managed to get something. A bunch of bonuses, those are this is the tiger spot. I bet I could do even better, but... Okay, now the anachronistic thing of the samurai in London. Muramasa. Here we go. This guy, if I play it right... If I play 10 minutes, if I can manage to conserve at least 8 minutes, here we go. Ah, an encounter of swords. Okay, I tired him out. Getting close is faster. He manages to be faster, the only character for now that I found faster than Lancelot. Interesting. Okay. Now, if I can move... There we go. Minimal damage. Oh, come on, he can grab! I haven't figured out how to grab yet. I don't think I have a grab. I have this, unless this does anything. No, this just does the move that breaks my health. And they're mostly the same move for everybody, so that's nothing special. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I managed to did. Oh! I got thrown. And then it's with the extra enemy. Come on. Okay. Shit. Oh, oh, he's getting stun locked. 9 minutes and he's almost there. Come on. 8 minutes. 8 minutes goal. He's so close. It's so in sight. Come on, come on. I'm hitting it from outside. Yeah, then he jumps real good. Come on, hit him too. Okay, that's some extra points. Shit! Come on, it's so close. It's getting so aggressive, though. Oh my god. Oh, I cannot do the 8 minutes. Or maybe. No, come on. No. For a little. I hope it's enough. I hope it's enough to level me up to level 12. Come on, tell me it's enough. Or not full points. It should be enough. Yes! Just by 2000 points. I cannot believe it. Final stage, here we go. Oh boy. Can I get at level 16 now with this character? Or is just something that you can get only on hard mode? Because that seems likely. Here we go, that was lucky. Almost everything was points. Almost everything was points. Oh, that's a lucky thing. Let's go. Oh, look at that. This is the longest level. So I'm trying to get the most points in this. Come on. I could level up 2 times. Okay. Okay, the sword upgrade is felt now. That's good. The sword upgrade really helps. Yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good! No, I didn't defeat him, okay, so get the bonus. After all, me coming back only sends him back. But doesn't... Okay. Okay, bonus. Oh. Sends him back, but doesn't do damage. Okay, first part. Over. Come on. Give me that. That's some points that I don't regret getting. Nice. That's a lot. This economy. Yeah, grab him before he comes. Okay. Whoa, what is that? I wonder what it did. Hopefully, if I unlocked a secret. Alright, there is also after this, I need to remember. Don't lose it, there's another free level up inside. Forgot about that. No, it was a huge amount of points, that thing, by the way. This is what I have figured out. Oh no! They grabbed me. Ok, pretty good. Second part. Ok, now let's try to remember to grab that stuff which is not, it's here. Remember. Oh, come on. You literally hit me at my lowest. Ok. Oh yeah, let's defeat them all without dying, please. There's, I defeated two of them, if I can get another couple. Yeah. Ooh, lots of points. Oh, 7,000. Even less now. Here it is! The free level up. Here we go. It regenerates my health too. So that was the perfect moment. Ooh, okay, okay. I go for you first. Okay. Okay, you now. No! Almost got me. Everything is there. Whoa! Level up again. Level 14. Okay, I am level 14 before entering. Alerta, alerta. I might be doing it. Ooh, that was so good. No, that's a lot of points. 40,000. How do I do that? Oh, there's not the entrance yet. Okay, there's some treasure here then. I forgot about that. Okay, I managed to grab the treasure because as soon as you defeat them, you get sent. You can miss on that treasure there. My. Cool beans. Here it is. The first big boy of the century. I have to keep the timer short. So don't distract yourself with anything else. Just go about it. Okay, stuff drop for me. That is one big boy, yes. The Iron Golem can make you lose a lot of time if you're not careful. You have to really go for it. Almost. Second drop. Break it down. Extra points. How much does he give? Not enough. Yeah, it's just a loss of time. Come on, I can get so much time. Okay, now I can defeat this. There's the phantom that we first managed to escape from the battlefield. He has the same stats, but we're stronger, so he should die easier. I think he cannot duplicate anymore. Oh boy, that's so good. I don't think I'll ever see the level 16 with these characters, though. Come on! Oh, at least I'll see the different ending. Yeah, come on, Phantom. Almost unlocked him. Oh, here we go! Here we go! On the other side. Oh, yes. Okay, jump. Oh, yes, he fell on the ground. He fell on the ground. Come on, again, jump. He should jump now. No, he didn't jump. I jumped later on. This guy is something. On. Here we go. It's automatic. Here we go. The real ending. I don't know. Yeah, I think only somebody with an amazing amount of skill. Only somebody with an amazing amount of skill could probably manage to... Shit, okay. Can probably manage to gather a bunch of things. Right, and do the amazing, but improbable for me at least. Improbable 16 level run. Already the fact that I can get with all characters to 15 on normal is pretty good. There's two of them. The problem is this. Shit! Tall men. They were Scorn originally. Okay. Got one. Should get the other one before the other one come close. Okay. That wasn't too bad. These are easy compared to the other one there. Okay. Yeah! That's a good bonus. Oh shit, they punctured me and I exploded like a balloon. I went like... like balloons do. Over the room. All over the room. Here we go. The points are not bad, but now it's the boss time. Here we go. Stun him. Oh man. The move first has to stun him. Oh yeah. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Now he's gonna jump. Okay. Now he's gonna do that. Jump! Jump! Otherwise it's fucked. No! Yeah, that's the attack that destroys me. The throwing is power. That. The power throws are the worst. Otherwise the rest is decent for me. I can avoid the jumps. We got tired for a second there, that's good for me. Jump. Ah, man, those attacks are not negotiable. Okay. Big boy. No, come on. Oh, yeah, that's a good stun for a second there. Almost halfway. Also, they knew what they were doing. This guy. Oh, on the ground! On the ground, phase two. Now he gets aggressive as fuck. Oh, why don't I know it? On the ground, the final boss. That's satisfactory, though. Even if I don't get anything better, seeing the final boss on the ground. Shit, that's not. Non ne usciamo, eh? Oh, that's a good streak! Oh, with the end! The power! Two times! Incredible! I did it two times! I know that it is rare for him to go down, so doing it two times on stream! It's recorded in the man... Oh, three times! I managed to make it go down 3 times. Now that doesn't count, I'm joking. That's just me popping up. That doesn't count. Two times. Oh man, I didn't jump for once. So aggressive in the second phase. It's so aggressive. Oh, I didn't know if he went down. No, otherwise he would have jumped different. Okay, I would have seen him pop up differently. Like with his arms in a T-pose. Like... Oh, 3 times for real this time. That was legit. 3 times legit. And then it's dead. Not bad. I'm crossing points. Damn. I don't know. Level 16? I don't know. How much it requires to get to level 16? I'm closing 2,000 points from level 15 in the regular game. Let's see with bonuses. You can go over 63, 29. No, for 20,000 points to get to level 16 again. It's fucking, what they're asking a lot. Well, that was satisfactory anyway. Wow. Well, let's wait a minute because I'm recording this anyway for my own archival purposes, both on the VOD channel and... Ah, right, I can press now. Let's see what Lancelot has to say. I'm curious about that. I wonder. Not the best use his power. Do I press? I am deeply honored that you should offer me the power of the Grail. But I know it is not mine to bear. My quest has taught me the virtue of my own dedication to good and purity and found for me a lord and king, for whom I will willingly lay down my life. So tell me, who shall be king of all the Britons? Arthur, everybody, and then it comes back to where it was before. Right? Okay, perfect. I'm willing to take this yoke. Yeah, the same discussion I wanted to see the word yoke. Hop! Congratulations! You won the battle for real this time. 3 times over. With 3 characters. And 3 characters of dubious... of dubious... provenance. So, as soon as the credits end, I'm gonna go BRB. And then... Not as soon as, I mean, I'll select some, I'll see from the playlist what I have that is a song that fits the BRB, and then I'll come back with Downwell. That's good. Here we go. Congratulations, everybody. I don't know. Just like that. Beep, 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 beep. Anyway. Today has been raining all day, so it's a perfect time to stay inside and play video games, as I'll say. So we'll continue to do that. Just that. After all... Yay! Good game, yeah, this is a good game after all. Ah, no, that's not what you meant. Oh. Can you believe a game was developed if you include sound by 13-14 people? And it's still better than the Battletoads reboot. Sorry, sorry, somebody had to say it. But yeah, I am close the capture. After all, that's on now. I don't need the capture anymore. That's right. And now I select something for you and go be right back, okay? So this is pretty good. Otherwise, also this. All of this in a row, it's good stuff, to be honest with you. This is good too. Okay, there's a lot here that can be good. So I have a good playlist. So 2 or 3 songs, I don't know how much it will take, but I have to go BRB, so I'll see you soon, don't go anywhere, coming back with Downwell. See you soon.